advanced straight line, you do a twinkle of the promenade, the man does a right turn around me, he set me up, he invites me in for a gray line, and then you do a heel turn exit, promenade, and we finish closing our feet or passing our feet with the silver rope, okay? But tonight we're going to do the gray line, we're just not going to do as complicated an intro. First one we're going to do is we're going to bend close, we're going to do a mock rhythm. He's going to do six walks forward to the count of slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. Then he's going to do slow start, sending me away. Slow, quick, quick. Now he steps outside, side, back, side, forward, side, back, and we finish. Okay? From there, we can go ahead and do whatever we want. We can do sways, whatever you want. Okay? So I'll show you one more time, and then we'll break it down. Six walks forward for the man, six walks back for the lady, and a double hand pull. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, 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 quick. We'll do eight counts, okay? All right, so for the guys, you're going to do six walks forward, slow, quick, quick, slow, start pushing her way to double hand hold. Quick, quick. And instead of my foot starting to go between her feet, I'm going to go side, side, forward like a diagonal, so I can step outside. Let's do that once again. We're in hold. Slow, quick, quick. Pushing her way, slow, quick, quick. Now I'm going to step forward outside her. Forward, side, I'm going to step left back, right side, left forward, right side. I'll do eight count, okay? So let's try that once again. Here we go, guys. And slow, quick, quick, double hand, quick, quick, break, quick, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And on your right side, okay? All right, guys, one more time. And follow Will. Here we go, six walks forward and slow. Quick, quick, slow double. Quick, 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 quick. And then whatever we want to do, follow up, okay? Ladies. Here's your part. You're going to do six walks back. Walking right, left, right, left, right, left. Now, ladies, you're going to do the break. You're going to cross back right, side left, and cross forward right, side left, cross back right, side left, cross forward right, side left. You're finished. Let's try that once again. And slow, quick, quick, slow. Double hand, quick, quick. Great. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? It will look like this, and then we'll get with our partners. leave, you'll see when you're going, he's going to, go ahead and sit right back forward, right back forward. When he goes to do this, when he goes to do this grapevine, he steps forward outside. Guys, if you'll lock your hands down, your arms down, and do the shoulder. Outside, there's the grapevine.
So, on this one, we're going to do two walks.
Slow, slow, step up. Quick, 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 quick. We could go slow, slow. Sway, whatever you want in. Okay? Let me help you with this. And then the grapevine, the action is still the same. You've got two different words you can get into it. All right? So here we go, guys. We're going to do two walks and follow up. Forward and cross. Then I'm going to step forward again. And I'm just going to rotate a little bit. I'll lay you to set her up so I can step outside. Try that again. I'm going to do two walks and promenade. Slow, slow. I'm going to do another walk quick. Setting the leg up so I can walk outside. Outside. Side. Back. Side. Forward. Side. Back. Side. Forward. Side. Together. Or how you want to end it. So it's going to look like this. Promenade. Slow, slow. Quick. He steps outside me quick.
Make it go back and go You got two tracks for your feet.
Slow, quick, quick, slow.
Track, your feet coming out.
Slow, quick.
Now this one, you're going to go step to the side because you want to go outside. So you step to the box, and then we just stay a little spread. And then you can do sway if we want, whatever. Okay? And then remember our lying. See that? It's happening on my lower body.